Hey, Scott. What are you doing?
Hey, Reggie. Just getting ready for a busy day of rejecting title loan applications.
So what's with the kid up?
Well, there's a lot of work that goes into rejecting a car for a title loan. I mean, you have to inspect the vehicle, and then you have to thoroughly examine the client.
Well, that looks painful. That easy money, all thing you need is your car, title, ID, and you walk away with cash in your pockets.
It's easy money. That's great.